I'm James Harrison from Fast Ride. I was born in Jacksonville, Florida, and basically me and my family bounced around to different parts of Florida until I was about 12. My grandmother became ill, and we moved to Knoxville, Tennessee, which is in the foothills of the Smoky Mountains.
Hi, I'm Jody Stevens from Fast Ride. I was born in Charleston, West Virginia, and we moved to Hendersonville, Tennessee when I was 5 years old. Fast Ride started when I met James Harrison in 2007. A friend of ours introduced me to him and said that we should write together. And
We wrote together for about a year, and then we became a duo.
I've seen many new acts take the stage over the years, and none that can demand the audience attention as James and Jody do.
As the president of a label, there's no better phone call to get than when you hear someone telling you that 900 people or so were just jamming to your band and completely loving what they were doing.
The idea for Make It Rain started when Jody came to me with the song title, Make It Rain, and he said, I want it to be a farming song. So we sat down, and of course the first line was, the fields are running dry, not a drop in a couple months. And then I came with the line, money's getting tight, and I'm losing all I got.
A few weeks ago, I played Make It Rain for a friend of mine in my neighborhood, and when I got done playing it, he said, wow, that song is really relatable. And I said, yeah, I said, with the current drought in many parts of the country, I agree with you. He said, well, that, but as well as the unemployment rate and the economy. I quickly got to that place where I realized that, like most great songs, they have many layers. And each person who hears it can take that song on the level that directly relates to them in the current situation they're in, whether it's unfortunately drought or if it's unemployment or just a difficult time they're going through in their life.
There's a line in the song that says, let the heavens open up on this humble piece of land. And for me, sometimes, I know in life, sometimes we feel like pieces of land. We're responsible for bearing fruit in our jobs and our lives. And this is about looking to the heavens for hope and for just a little bit of help, a little bit of assistance when you've done all you can do.
Growing up living in Nashville, there was all kinds of music around. My dad was a songwriter, pushed me to try to learn how to write songs as good as that myself. Make it rain, I hope it
ain't too much to ask. Most of my heroes and influences growing up were people who stepped outside of the boundaries and pushed themselves and their music, and in the end ended up bringing something wonderful to the table. Guys like Hank Sr., I remember riding around with my grandfather, we used to have this little tape of Hank Sr.'s greatest hits.
Make it rain. I remember when I was 5 or 6 years old, Steve Earle's Guitar Town came out, and we used to listen to it in the car, and I remember hearing, bow, wow, 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 like all over, and it made me want to learn how to play the guitar like that.
Make it rain. Where do I see Fast Ride in 5 to 10 years from now? I hope that we're lucky enough to continue to get up every day and focus on writing great songs and bringing great music to the country music fans.